Hello guys, it is my first ever review. I am reviewing of Eyeballs Light 3GQ1035. It is new tablet and it is very powerful tablet. It is quad core tablet and it has dual SIM and voice calling also. It is Android 4.4 KitKat also and it has 8GB inbuilt storage and 1GB RAM and 1.3 GHz and voice calling also. It has 8 megapixel camera. Now I am reviewing of this tablet. This is the tablet. We see it later. Now we see the things it's inside. Has manual, warranty card, sticker and other things, charger, computer connecting cable, OTG cable and earphone, the wiping cloth, it is very useful for us. And this is the cover of this tablet, which is very useful when we go outside. Now we see the tablet. It comes with screen guard. It is the front 2MP camera with autofocus. And there is two speaker. The 8MP camera with flash. The earphone cable. The HDMI cable, the USB cable and the charger. It is the home button and it is the sound button and it is switch off button. Now we see where SIM card is there. Inside this we will put SIM card. Now we see the tablet review. It is very fast and very bright. And now we see the performance of this. The battery is also good, 6000 mAh battery. Now we play games on it. First we play Temple Run. The sound is also good. The motion is also good. No lag in this game, very good performance. Oh shit, I died. Now we play other game. I have 4 GTA games and I have downloaded it from Mobo Genie Free. I will play, show you CGS San Andreas. Resume. The loading time is pretty fast. Now we play this game. Yeah. वेरी गुड परफॉर्मेंस. Now I show the camera review. The camera is very good. It is the front camera. It is the rear camera. There is also autofocus. Not such good, but good at this price. I bought it from Snapdeal.com in 13,000. Now we see the internet fasting. Car. See, very fast. Very fast tablet. Now we see the sketch in this. Sketch. We can sketch in it like this. There are many colors here. Brushes. It is very good performance. No lag, no hang. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.